Lady Hollywood headed over to the listed stakes, the Marwell race at Nace Racecourse. That was the first time I've had a runner at Nace. She had a good draw. That was her fifth start and probably her most convincing win at her highest level that she's competed at. This is the filly which has kept on improving. The campaign for the rest of this season would be the Juvenile Breeders' Cup. If she wins a Group 3, of course you could target the Abbey in between.